We're in a small town called Bac Ninh in Vietnam, and we're here at a Christian drug rehab center. We're here to encourage those living in the center right now. Some of them are HIV positive. All of them are former drug users and drug addicts. So we've come to just bless them and spend some time with them, share the scripture with them, and encourage them to follow after Jesus. The people who live here are heavy-duty drug abusers. They've been addicted to drugs. They use heroin, they use cocaine, they use meth, all kinds of other issues as far as alcohol. Very difficult people. They're often gangsters. They rob, steal. But here, their lives have been changed.
Over the years, I've worked with many former drug addicts and many who have gone through rehab. A person thinks they'll never be free of drugs. They try. They try many times. And then they're drawn back. But it's not until they realize that really only Jesus can free you.
It was my blessing to come here last year. And when I was here visiting with both the people in the program and the director, I found out that they needed some chickens. They were hoping to start a chicken ranch. And in less than a year, you can see what they've done with our donation of a few chickens and where they are at today. There's a number of challenges here. One, they're going to grow more chickens, so they've built more chicken coops. Two, these are men and women who have committed their lives to Jesus Christ. They're learning the discipline of day by day by day life with Him. My vision for this place is that they become self-sufficient, that they have enough in chickens and in livestock that they will not need to go ask anyone for help or for funds, but just watch the Lord do it right through their own work here. You can help today by praying for these wonderful people here, these people who struggle, even yet, with the urge to use drugs, but who are finding as they trust the Lord, that urge goes away and is filled with the peace of Jesus. You can pray for them. You can provide for them. They still need more chickens. You can do that. And then you can join me here in Vietnam on a team and come and see them yourselves. What a great blessing that would be and an encouragement to these people. This is Pastor Bruce Sonnenberg for First Love TV. Join us again at firstlovetv.tv.